I forgot. No more to change the frame rate to 60. I don't know what am I doing there. Let's start this game. I already play it, but I'm going to play it again because I'm a moron. Oh my god, why does it take so long? Oh my god. No. Warrior again. Well, new at the time. Got it. Audio delay. I don't know why. Oh my god. Care about difficulty, I just want to get over this. Ow! Back!
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon! Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh, my God. What a
dork. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Video fine.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia.
Oh, what is going on with her?
She's alive. She's back.
They found her?
Sure.
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
In the wing again, that is full.
This is the place.
Back. Fucking swamp. What do you expect with all of you? Sorry, but I just want to be able to see, okay? I want to see. I don't know what I'm doing. This game runs a full 60 FPS on PS4. Doing, that animal. Yuck. Yuck. Seriously, would not be able to go there. Not at all. Oh my god. better reaction. Yeah. First time they actually started to cost a lot more in these games. That right? Or is it a crow? I don't know. Yeah. All of this bien set up. Save here, I can save here, I can save here. Cable on my. Whoa. See? About this. Video footage of it. We're not. I don't know what's going to happen here.
Who? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Shut up.
Which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Where are you going?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Shut up. I'm a good cameraman, okay? So shut up.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's loud. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
3 years.
Clancy,
yeah.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Here.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Open this door, I can't.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, what?
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
What is going on?
Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Video cassette here before, so. This happened. When did this happen? So is the camera attached to your head or what?
What do you see? What is it?
Oh. God. Oh God.
Jesus.
Telling me. this. Oh boy. God damn it. Whoa. Like, we could have really kept falling down because that thing was already broken. Here. But still there. Water, there's something in the water. Damn it, those noses. God damn it.
Mia? Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
What the hell?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
So Ethan, can you grow up an attitude?
To get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Oh. Gonna puke.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Could have brought better berries for this. Basis.
There. It's there. This is it.
Seriously, what the hell's going on?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What's going on, yeah? Tell me. What's going on? Seriously? Phone. Nice card. It's already started raining. God damn it. What? Whoa.
I've been
Damn it. Damn it, stupid connectors. There it is. I cannot open.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine.
by this game. Fast.
Welcome to the family, son.
God damn it.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Ow. Damn it.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
You can't.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come here, boy.
Not my mouth, right?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Damn it. Se va a este juego. ¡Ah! ¡Teme!
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done. Don't move.
God damn it!
Your turn.
Run. Yeah, seriously, I'm not athletic and I run faster than you. Out right when I get a leg cut off. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, first of all, thank you for the content donation. Now, I seriously appreciate that. I didn't. Okay, I didn't expect you to. Okay, creepy. I didn't expect you to just suddenly come and donate $50 right when the goddamn psychopath is cutting off my leg. Oh my god. Seriously, thank you so much, creepy. Oh my god, oh my god. God. I know I need it. I seriously need it. I didn't expect it. And look at this. Look at the timing. You donated the money just as I got the Easter egg where Jack cuts my leg. Oh my god. Seriously, thank you so much. I seriously appreciate it. Oh my god, but what timing? The timing, seriously, that timing! Anything that could have been a perfectly good clip? Oh my god! Oh my god. My leg? How the hell is it that this even works? Look at this! Better now? He cut my leg, I used this!
What the fuck?
And my leg is reattached!
Run! He's daddy!
Oh my god.
Just shut up.
Come on.
Oh, I was so worried about you. All right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
God damn it. This game is just so damn scary. Don't you agree, creepy? Hey bro, feel fresh. Imagine if there does exist something like this. Coin. I'll take that coin. I'll take that. Seriously, thank you so much. Good luck. Make this. Probably help. I think I got a gun. Why is the audio delay in this thing? Okay, now I'm twitching. God, oh my. I don't know why is there so much delay on this. Yeah, because I already finished this game before. Come on.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay.
Hell of a girl.
Seriously, what the hell is wrong? Why is there so much audio delay with this goddamn tank? But I did it with a chemical. I know I could use it, but herbs are more used. They are made to hurt. Get a chemical. Get the feeling an asshole, crazy husband and wife from before.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, Aaron. Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
This? This, right?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait! We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Wait!
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Where is he? Damn it.
Ah, shit! Nice car, Ethan.
Fuck! Oh.
Let's finish this, you and I.
This is not.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No! Ow.
Look what you've done, motherfucker!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Play Mantis. What's this?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Damn it. God damn it.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked. Aha!
Take on an old man?
Stay right there. Don't be scared.
Why can't you run faster? Seriously, you're slow as fuck. Damn it.
Fuck you.
Who built this shit?
Sorry, the delay is ridiculous. Help scare me.
Oh. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm twitching. Die! Just die! Seriously? Got it. I'm just... Hey. Oh, shit.
good pick.
Damn it! Seriously? Door closet, closet. Open up, open up. Damn it. My hands are shaking. Ugh.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him
suffer.
Damn
it.
Will help me.
Gives me the creep.